Well, the kid's gone and struck terror in the hearts of squirts everywhere. Trappers would have been impressed with how the kid handled the shingle.
Hej alle sammen, det er Hamon her. I dag så er det, vi spiller videre på Bastion. Det er længe siden, jeg har spillet Bastion, så her kommer der lige en hurtig fortælling, hvad der er sket. Vi har været ved Cinderbrick Fort og reddet Ulf. Og så var det, at jeg prøvede på at klare to challenges, som blev kaldt. Hvad hedder det der? Den der to challenges, som hed den her, eller undskyld, den der, Trapper Shingle og Windback Range. Dem har jeg klaret, som I også lige har set. Og ja, så har det også, at vi har fået nogle forskellige ting. Så derfor så går vi hen til Memorial nu, for at få fat i de her to her.
The Marshals kept the city's peace. They can rest easy now. The Gravers, the arm of justice, they seemed unstoppable.
Yeah. Så ja, der er ikke sket så meget siden. Jeg prøvede på at gennemføre, hvad det hedder, den her Smoking Pipe Who Knows Where challenge, som ikke virkede. Men, det vil jeg så prøve på at gøre nu. Ved at gøre nogle forskellige ting. Nu skal vi se. Blaze Pro. 100% critical damage. Det er faktisk ret nice, den der. Det er lidt svært at vælge, fordi at jeg vil gerne kunne kaste med dem, samtidig med at jeg også har en god hitpoint på dem. Men jeg tror,
war machetes are so quick, you gotta keep a good grip on them.
Fordi at jeg altid kan ændre dem bagefter, så Fang repeater. Nej, jeg vil hellere opgradere min musket. Så vil jeg hellere have pengene til at kunne opgradere min musket. Så ja. Og vi har fået fat i de forskellige kors nu. Nu mangler vi bare nogle få stykker. Og man kan se at Lost and Found, den sidste kor vi havde fået fat i, den blev brugt til at få fat i den her Lost and Found. Så nu kan vi også købe de forskellige dele til vores opgraderinger. Så det er ret smart. Men det lader jeg være med at gøre nu, fordi nu skal vi hen til The Smoking
Pipe. Poor kid collapses after just one drag.
Jeg har ikke spillet Bastion færdig endnu, så det bliver sådan en blindness play, hvis ikke vidste det.
The past. Only good thing ever come out of the past is history.
Som I kan se, så yes sir. Og nu skal vi prøve at
Hardly had a moment's rest since all this started. Fair to say he's led a hard life. Supposing what he says in his sleep ain't no lie.
Let me fetch you, sweet baby.
He never knew his old man, but he had his mama to take care of. Frail thing with pure white hair like his. Having his mama's hair did the kid no favors while he was growing up, but he learned to hold his own out there. School ain't working out, so the kid signs up for a turn on the rippling walls. Make his mama some money. Thanks to folks like the kid, the walls kept Ceylandia safe from whatever's out there. The elements, the Ura, you name it. Once the kid done his time, he hurried on home. Turns out his mama's time was done too.
Paradox, som kommer bundet i weekly, den er weekly, Så er det kun sådan en. Paradox, eh? Mega fedt. Hvis man er til sådan noget krisp.
The city had nothing for him. The money he'd been sending home was nowhere to be found either.
Whoa. Ah, jeg falder lige sådan. Lige til. Helt ærlig.
So what did the kid do? Why he went right on back to the walls for another 5 years? In the history of Ceylandia, nobody's ever volunteered for a second shift on the walls.
If I scan out nice to
out there, kid learned to fend for himself. Learned to build. Learned to break.
Oh, det får jeg ikke lov til. Og det fedeste, det er at bruge den her granat her. Det er også noget, man tager.
Money. In time, the kid earned good standing with the marshals. They trusted him to scout out farther than anybody. One night, on one of his expeditions, the ground beneath him shuddered, cracked, and split apart.
Oops.
He saw nothing where the world used to be. The calamity happened just like that. All the kid had to work with was his hammer and the clothes on his back. twisted streets, he ran with nothing but the city crest and an old stranger's voice to guide him. Finally arrived at Ceylandia's vaunted safe haven. He and no one else. But then, all he got was more thankless work from a man who ain't even asked his name. Sure, I may be the one who dreamt up the walls and the bastion, but the kid made him real. Not me.
Oops. Oh. Oh, wait, dude.
I'd like to say I'll never forget him, or what he's doing, what he's done. I surely would.
Reflection complete, like a boss. Ooh, hey. Good night, Tapu. Øen, de der blå money ting. Sådan der. Cool. Så fik vi også fat i den. Lad os se, om der er noget nyt her. Og måske... Hvad er god idé? Er det oprettet sin måske? Eller... Måske, eller hvad man skal kalde det. Nu skal vi se. Something gross. Something greasy. Nå, vi skal finde en rum, før vi kommer ned til noget overhovedet. Okay, okay. Something coarse. Men lad os tage videre, faktisk. Lad os se, hvad...
We ain't much for pleasantries. Kid says hello. But Zulf's lost in thought.
Så er vi fint af.